the Lighthouse of Alexandria. The tallest lighthouse currently standing in America is only half the size of the lighthouse built in Alexandria. Built between 280 and 247 BC, it was a structure that was ultimately a first for the world, one that protected ships for up to 30 miles off the Egyptian coast. It's believed that the final structure was built from stone in three stacked sections. Also referred as the Pharos Lighthouse, rumors in regards to the magnitude of the lighthouse spread so quickly that artists who had never seen the structure began painting it. The completed lighthouse stood somewhere in the range of 394 to 449 feet tall for over a millennium. After Alexander the Great died, his successor, Ptolemy, took charge to develop the city that the legendary king desired. We know that the lighthouse cost the kingdom around 800 talents, which through rough conversion we can say is equivalent to $1 billion in modern money. Light on the top of the tower was produced through the burning of gas and other tinders, while it was then reflected through a series of mirrors to direct ships. Built completely out of limestone, it would have been a stunning structure, marking Alexandria on the map. Unfortunately, after a series of wars, it was ultimately destroyed in 1480 AD.